My name is Hugo Sahlberg, my in-game name is SharP, and I play hit scan DPS for GGEA. My role model in Overwatch would probably be Carpe. He's very skilled mechanically and a very smart player too. Obviously it feels great. I think it's a big opportunity for me to prove myself to a larger audience. I'm pretty confident going into the group stage. I think we'll win every game. I've heard some good things about some players on the Chinese roster, but I'm not sure. Other than that, Fisher on Team Denmark is really good. You should cheer for Team Sweden, because we won't disappoint you.
SharP has not let go of the gas.
No, he has been in full throttle the entire time. Took down an extra three.
Resurrection or no. And now this momentum they were looking for. SharP exploding on suppose, gets the double kill, and GG.